Yeah, yearbook is an exciting project. It's a long project. It's not only like 1 month project. It's the whole year project, because the yearbook reflects the whole year's activity. So when the school year starts, the yearbook activity starts.
Well, it's representative of the school and of the student body and the faculty. Well, what I'd like to see is that yearbook, you know, in most schools, it's led by students, and I'd like to see that.
Last year, the yearbook was run by the teachers, and the teachers decided what pictures they wanted to take and how to organise the pages. But we're really hoping that this year the student community obviously will get involved in making pictures and creating their own memories to write their own story.